Today's koala adventure is going to be at Taiwan. So, uumpisahan natin ang kwento sa pagpunta namin sa airport. It was around 8 PM nung time na yan at hinanap kagad namin yung mga kasama namin sa trip. 3 hours before the flight, dapat nasa airport ka na. Sakto lang kasi 11:40 PM pa naman yung flight namin, kaya kumain muna kami at naghintay. At naghintay, at naghintay. Sorry, it's boarding time!
It's like way airplane. Oh, airplane.
Excited ako sumakay ulit ng eroplano kasi hindi ko naman appreciated ang pag-travel nung bata pa ako kahit ilang beses na kami nagpabalik-balik sa Pilipinas. Kaya yan, para akong batang sobrang excited. The koala adventure begins. First stop is Liberty Square and Chiang Kai-shek Memorial Hall. We rode Taiwan's MRT to be able to go there at sobrang organized and systematic ng MRT nila plus sobrang disiplined ng mga Taiwanese kaya amazed na amazed kami. And then on our way to our next itinerary, we saw a street performer. First time ko makakita ng accordion and I am so amused. Tapos, nakakita kami ng street food sa MRT station. Alam niyo bang punong-puno ng free taste ang Taiwan, lalong-lalo na sa night market nila? Actually, parang hindi na nga ata taste yung ginawa namin eh. Parang lamon na ata yun.
It's a free taste.
And we're now here at Longshan Temple. Then we decided to eat at Taipei 101, which is the tallest building in Taiwan. At sa sobrang busy namin kakakain, nakalimutan na namin mag-vlog. And this is my favorite part of the day, the night market. Guys, kapag bumisita kayo ng Taiwan, make sure na matry nyo ang street food ng night market nila. Ang promising as in. Market and I just found it right now and I'm gonna try it now.
Yes.
Tito Edwin, this is for you.
Okay. Sorry, yes, spicy, no spicy.
No
Let us try the stinky tofu. It's stinky, but it's yummy. Mainit. Ano daw? You don't like it?
Apparently my mom doesn't like it, but we both like it.
So that is it for day 1 of my koala adventure here in Taiwan. Stay tuned on my next koala adventures! Before ending this, I just want to thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, Don't forget to koala smash that like button. And if you want more videos like this, mini adventures, grand adventures, and different kinds of adventure, don't forget to koala smash that subscribe button. And lastly, don't forget to koala adventure and spread the joy with me. Bye!